Hi and welcome to Belgian Diecast Restorations. I'm Johan and this is my 100th video on my channel. So let's make this a special twin resto. Our guests this week are the Blue Shark and the Turbo Fury, two fantasy race cars that were produced in the Matchbox SuperFast range. The Blue Shark was introduced in 1972 and was in production until 1977. The Turbo Fury was issued in 1973 and lasted until 1978. I choose to do them as a twin restoration since they are very similar. In the front they are exactly the same casting, only the rear is different as the Turbo Fury has a roll-o-matics mechanism with spinning turbo fans. Both models on my turntable are in a very bad state. The Blue Shark has lost its engine, its driver and window and has barely any paint left. The Turbo Fury had some different adventures. Originally painted in metallic red, this model encountered a creative owner who painted it blue. The driver was painted red and the wheels received a gloss black coat. A nice challenge to bring both of these models back to their original state. So let's get out the tools and give these models a factory reset.
Thank you.
The Blue Shark and the Turbo Fury are iconic diecast cars of the 70s that could be found in lots of toy boxes. I thought they would be a nice challenge for my 100 video. The Blue Shark had barely any blue left and was missing its engine, driver and window. The Turbo Fury was in better condition but had been painted over by its previous owner. And here we are. The Tamiya Deep Metallic Blue is a nice shade but a bit too dark, although I used a white primer. The Deep Metallic Red, however, is almost spot on for the Turbo Fury. The Shark was reunited with its engine, driver and windscreen, and the Fury is sporting its original colors again. And to top it all off, I recreated the original stickers. You can get the files on my Ko-fi page, you'll find the link in the description. If you enjoy my videos, please leave me a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.